guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Today I wanted to come on here and share with you all the reason why I canceled my Birchbox and then how I used my Birchbox points that I had left over, because I did have some points that I accumulated. When you have Birchbox and you review their products, then you do get points. So you can use those points towards other products. So the reason why, first of all, why I canceled my Birchbox is because I felt like my samples that I was getting were just so minuscule and small, and I kept getting foil samples, and I just was so unhappy with the fact that I was paying $10 a month for foil samples. I just didn't appreciate that so much at all. But, I mean, I did think that there were some items that I did find in Birchbox that were amazing, so I'm not sad that I canceled it, but at the same time, I think if you are still with Birchbox, I'm not trying to down Birchbox whatsoever. It just wasn't for me anymore, especially since I recently subscribed to the Sephora Playbox. I really like that one, and then I have the So Schwa box, and I have Ipsy, and I have BoxyCharm, and I have Glossybox. So I have a lot of other boxes that I still continue to get. I just felt Birchbox just wasn't for me anymore. It was just kind of, we kind of outgrew each other, I guess you could say. So anyway, with my points, I did get a pretty good size product. I did pay a little extra for the product. I used all of my points up. So that there, when I canceled my account, I didn't have any remaining points left over, so I didn't feel bad about leaving that behind. I'm pretty sure though, even if you do cancel your Birchbox, you can still use your points. I'm pretty sure, but I'm not positive. I didn't want to take a chance, so I went ahead and ordered and used my points. So the first thing I picked up is this. Sorry if I'm bumping you all, is the Dr. Jart Vital Hydra Solution Deep Hydration Sheet Mask. This says it enhances a moisture barrier, and it prevents hydration loss. So I really like masking, so this was the little mask that I picked up and was able to use my points and get that for a little bit of nothing. I think actually that was free after all of my points and everything. And then I picked up this set here, and I did pay a little extra for the set. I don't know if it tells me how much extra I paid for the set. No, it doesn't tell me. I'm pretty sure I paid like an extra $20 or $30 or something like that. It wasn't a whole lot. Sorry, I have a frog in my throat. I'm gonna toss this box down on the ground there. If you all see this box back here in the background and you're like, what is that? Is that like something that she should unbox? No. For some reason, Similac, I think it's Similac, sent me a box for a new mom, and I, not that I know of, I'm not having a baby anytime soon, so I'm gonna probably give that to somebody in my family that has a baby or something, that way there they can use it. I just want to leave it there so I remind myself to give it to somebody, so it's not a thing I need to unbox. But here is the box that the item that I picked out came in. This is a gift set. I'm not exactly sure what the set was called. Let's see if it says on the paper here. It says a limited edition new neutrals. That's what the set is called. So it's got all kinds of different items in here. So I'll go over what's inside. So if you're looking at getting this, they should still have it on Birchbox. So the box itself is really big. It's nice and giant sized. And then it's got all kinds of little goodies inside here. So let me share with you all everything that came in here. So the first thing I see is this One Love Organics Gardenia Plus Tea Antioxidant Body Serum. Interesting. So here's what the little box looks like itself. And then the product. Let's see if we can get it out. I haven't even looked at any of this, to be honest with you, yet. Oh, it's got like stuff from the box. Here's what the product looks like. It's like a little pump spray here. So that you put this on your body. It's for a body serum. It says to apply to damp skin, post bath or shower to seal in moisture for extra smooth and beautifully scented skin. Layer with your favorite sunscreen, lotion, or moisturizer for an intensely hydrating treatment. I don't really smell anything in there. So I'm not as sure that if it's just unscented. It says it has a beautifully scented, leave your skin beautifully scented, but I don't smell anything, so not sure how that works. But anyway, that's just a little product, one of the products that came in this box here. The next item is this Ilia. It's a lip gloss in the shade Peekaboo. So here's what the package looks like. Let's see if I can hold it up correctly for you all. And there's what the package looks like. And then on the inside, you get this lip gloss. And like I said, I haven't really peeked at any of this yet. It looks a little dried up. Can you all see that? It looks a little like it's cracking already. Hopefully it's still good. Oh, it looks good. Oh, and it smells really bad. Yeah, it smells bad. It smells like it might be old. So I may have to let Birchbox know about that because it just doesn't smell good. It smells really old. It smells a little rancid. Not so sure about that now. I don't think I'm going to put that on my lips. That smells really bad. The next item is this Well People Beauty Conscious Expressionist Mascara in the shade. There's no shade on here. So I'm assuming it's probably just black mascara. So there's what the package looks like. And it's just a mascara, I'm sure. But it's just a black one. Oh, that's cute. When you open the little package on the inside here, it says, put on your happy face. That's too cute. Oh, the little packaging for this is really pretty. It's white and like sleek. So there's the little package for this mascara. I'm not going to open the mascara yet because I already have so many mascaras that are in use. And mascara is one of those products that you want to throw away after 3 months of use. So let's not open it. The next item is this All Naturals Cosmetics. It's a cream highlighter in the shade Rose Gold. So there's what the shade's supposed to look like. And then this is the name of the brand. And let's pull this out. Maybe. Oh, it's sealed. It's sealed up. That's smart. I know it wasn't tampered. Oh my gosh, look at the package on that. Look at the detail on the package. So pretty. It's gold. That is just gorgeous packaging. Oh, wow. And then it's just a highlighter stick. Let's see if I can show it to you all. Here's what the highlighter looks like. And let me put a little bit. Oh, wow. It's really, really pretty. Look at that. Do you see it? Oh, that's really, really pretty. I think I will definitely use that. That's so pretty. It reminds me of the highlighter sticks that came out from Wet n Wild. Pretty sure that's who it was made by. Pretty sure it was Wet n Wild. But it reminds me of those highlighter sticks for some reason. So I'm sure it's a little bit different somehow, maybe. I don't know. We should do a comparison to see if they're the same at all. The next item is this Honest Organic Lip Shine. And here's what the package looks like. I almost forgot to show you all. There's what the package looks like. And then let's see what it... Oh man, I just broke the polish off my nail. That was beautiful. Oh, this is a nice glass. Looks like glass. Not sure now though. It looks like frosted glass. Do you see it? It looks kind of like frosted. And then it's a lip shine. This doesn't have a scent, which is great because the other one smelled really bad. And it's just a very neutral color. Let's see if I can test it out here. Oh yeah, it kind of just, it's just a gloss. It doesn't have a whole lot of color to it whatsoever. So that'll be perfect to keep in my purse to have for my lips. And there's a couple more items in this box. This box is actually pretty full. So the next item is this XO. I'm not sure if that's how you pronounce it or not. XO right there. It is a pure polish, pure remover, nail polish remover in the scent lavender. So it's a nail polish remover. Let's see if it smells good. I don't think any nail polish remover smells good. It reminds me of something. It doesn't smell like original nail polish where it's like really overpoweringly scent. It smells very like light. The scent is very, very light, which is cool. So that'd be nice to have because my husband hates the smell of nail polish remover, so he might actually like that one. The next item is this giant, look how big this is. This is a hydrating mist, spray hydrant. It's a toner and refresher for your face. I think for your face. It says tone with this refreshing blend of rosehip, yang lang? Is that how you pronounce it? Resveratrol, grapeseed oil, and antioxidant rich organic juices for a fresh, radiant complexion. So there's what the bottle looks like. This is really big for your face. I think so anyway. That's a giant bottle. Let's see what that smells like. Oh, that smells really, really good. It smells very lightly scented. It smells almost baby scented. Oh, I really like that. That's nice. And it's a nice big plastic bottle. And then looks like we have two more items in here. One is a bag. So I came with this bag here and it says beauty is everywhere. So there's what the bag looks like. It's just a nice little canvas bag. And then on the back it says dog-eared. So if you can see on the back there it says dog-eared. I'm probably not going to use this. I'm going to leave it in the bag for me. That's giving it to someone. I have so many bags right now. Too many. And then the very last item in this box is a Tata Harper, I believe. Yeah, Tata Harper resurfacing mask for instant glow. And it's just a little bitty little bitty container here, but it'll be perfect to try out to see if I even like it. Again, it'll be something I can use on my No Makeup Monday. So, and it has a little bit of a scent. It's not bad, but it just kind of like was surprising. I thought it would smell like flowery or something, but it smells a little medicine-y. So I'm excited to try that out because I've heard great things about Tata Harper. I think that's how you pronounce her name. Is it Tata or Tata? I wouldn't think it's Tata. I think it's Tata. Anyway, so that is the last thing in this box here. And that is the reason why I canceled my Birchbox. And this will be the last item that you ever see from me for Birchbox. Not ever. I can't say ever. Never say never. Never say ever or never say never. Whatever the phrase goes. But that is it for now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what are your thoughts on Birchbox. Do you still enjoy getting your Birchbox? Is it something you think I should have kept? Or do you agree with me that they'd never really upped their game? Like, whereas I feel like the other companies kind of up their game and they do better samples, better things that you're getting in your bags and your boxes. I just feel like Birchbox always stayed the same. It was good brands, but it was always so small that I was like, what am I going to do with this? It's so teeny. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time.